JDK has epic debut. Confident JDK. Don't pick on the little kids. Come on, man. Go and a loss to Flip Kendrick in the opening contest, and we're going to see JDK in the ring for the first time. Obviously, he's got a bit of a mouth on him, but an incredible athlete is JDK, as it looks like it's going to be him and Matt Cross locking it up here. Although JDK, too, seems a little bit hesitant.
JDK!
Trying to get the crowd behind JDK, that doesn't seem to be catching on too well, though. Chant for Matt Cross, on the other hand, seems to be working perfectly as they're ready to lock it up here. No, Zane Silver tags himself in. And it looks like we're going to have Zane Silver and JDK here. Silver is carrying a new look with him here for this evening's event. As Silver and JDK lock it up. Silver has control of the arm, into the ringer. Wrist control. JDK looking for an escape. Turns into it. Arm ringer of his own, nicely done. And now JDK has control of the wrist. Silver spins out, into a hammerlock, nicely done. And JDK looking for an escape. Goes for the elbows. Reach around. Arm ringer turns it into the hammerlock. Silver steps into it. Arm ringer. So far, it's Silver out-wrestling JDK. JDK looks to roll through. Silver catches the feet. Rolls him back. Turns it into an arm drag. Nicely done. And he has control of that arm as well. In a version of an arm bar, JDK is down on the mat. JDK catches Silver, though. He's got the head scissors. Silver turns into it, though. Handstand. And there's a boot right to the top of the head. JDK, innovative counter from the Last Dragon. He's got JDK up, and there's a tag to M-Dog. And JDK, though, seeing that Matt Cross was tagged in, backs away immediately and tags out to Lee Kaslow. And Lee goes right into the corner. There's a tag to JDK. And he's met immediately with an arm drag from Matt Cross right into the arm bar. Kaslow out-wrestled there by Matt Cross. An action that was almost too quick to call there. Cross now with the arm ringer on JDK. Goes into the front chancery. There's a tag to Silver. And there's a shot right into the ribs. And looks like we have a double team coming up. Double Irish whip. Double back elbow, and down goes JDK. Crowd here in Bay City loving what they're seeing so far. And there's a side headlock, wrenched in nicely. JDK trying to get out of it with some left hands. A set of three, and he shoots him off. Sidestepped. Wheelbarrow from Silver. Into the arm drag, nicely done. And he's got control of that wrist again. JDK, again, looking for an escape, has a hold of the ropes. Springboards off, arm drag from JDK, but he's met with a spinning back kick from Silver. Laces the fingers. Going to the top is Zane. No, pulls him off. This JDK right into a gut buster. JDK has him up, shoots him off. Clothesline is ducked. Back elbow ducked, springboard into the... No, JDK picks him up over the shoulder. Silver spins out onto a flatliner, turns it right into the Koji clutch. Nicely done. Going to the ropes. No, JDK sweeps his legs out from underneath him. Lung blower from Kaslow. Wait, what's this? Acai moonsault from JDK. Strike. again, and now JDK just choking away in the corner. And now a double team move. Double team Shiranui from JDK and Lee Koslow. And there's a hook of the leg, too. And Matt Cross breaks that up.
Has it hooked up, belly to back.
Drops him down on the knee. Picks him up again. Got Buster. Nicely done from JDK. Moonsault Senton connects. There's a cover. Two and just two. JDK regarded as one of the best high flyers on the East Coast right now. This is the second time Silver's had to fight his way up. Armbringer. Russian leg sweep. Turns him over into a cradle. One, two. No. Silver just doesn't have it in him. As JDK once again breaks it up. And he's got a right hand for Matt Cross as well. Twice he's come within inches, and there again, JDK knocking Cross off the apron. Down goes Koslow and JDK, double team, flatliner, DDT.
Here comes JDK with a club to the back.
Forearm from Cross now with a series. There's a forearm from JDK, and now Matt Cross sent to the outside. He turns around now, Silver with that strike combination. Calling for the brain buster. JDK blocks it though, spins out. Now both men exchanging the waist lock. Silver going into the ropes. JDK dumped to the outside. Shoots him in. It's reversed. Up and over goes Cross. Big boot to the face of Lee Koslow. Drop salt from JDK. Zane's on the top rope. Missile drop kick and everyone is down. From JDK. Big boot. No. It's ducked. Pump handle. Dumps him on his head. Cross trips him up. Springboard, double stump to the back. Cover. Two. Now has JDK up. Shoots him off. It's reversed. Cross goes in. Picks him up. Drops him down right on the knees of Lee Koslow. Drop kick for both to the chest of JDK and to the head of Koslow. Koslow staggered back into the corner. And what is this? Good night, JDK, charging in. Face first goes JDK and Lee Koslow. And they're both down as Zane is climbing to the top rope. What is he doing? Best senton ever, and a JDK doesn't know where he is, and he doesn't see Matt Cross. M-Dog 20 on the top rope. Shooting star press time. He hits it. There's a cover. Double cover.